Okay. Said I have blood.
Can we talk about Thanksgiving
but I ain't
real quick?
Jamaican, man.
Okay, look, so you know, my shorty's from the Bay. Her family's up in the
Montilla.
Bay. She decided she wasn't gonna go up to the Bay. She was gonna stay at home. This is my first like Thanksgiving without my mom being here and shit like that. I don't know if I ever like spoke on the intricate details of this, but after I got evicted from the apartment, the landlord offered the apartment to my sister. And my sister took it.
Right.
So I had been there before, maybe one other time. But like Thanksgiving morning comes around, I'm in like a weird mood the whole day. My girl is obviously kind of in a weird mood too. And I'm like, fuck it. Like, do you wanna come with me to my sister's house or whatever? And I'm not a person that plans on shit like that. So as I'm pulling up to the front, I just get anxious as fuck. It's just like, bro, I grew up in this apartment my whole life.
I wouldn't want to go back to it.
I grew up in this apartment my whole life, bro. And like, you know, obviously I haven't been there for like months at this time. I pull up and even just like getting out the car and like, you know, I'm pretty sure my key to the front door still works. You feel me? And I'm just like, bruh, it was just so much. And then like, you know, shout out to my sister, but like, you know, like we are really all each other's guy. I mean, like we have other family and shit too, but it's like me and her are like, you know, like
nuclear family,
definitely like each other's rocks in this situation. And like, sometimes it's like, fuck, it was just a lot. Like she's telling me about other family drama and other shit. And it was just like, I'm in the crib that I grew up in. It's like completely renovated and it looks different, but it's still the same house. And I'm just like, damn, like I'm in this bitch and my mom isn't here. And there's pictures of her framed and shit around the house. And I'm just like, what the fuck?
Like, sometimes I'll go back to where I grew up in New Hampshire. Yeah. And it's just like the most emotionally overwhelming feeling. Cause it's like, I remember all this shit. Like I remember being fucking like a little kid learning to ride my bike on this little grass hill.
Yeah.
I remember wrestling with the fucking neighbor like right here and like getting in a fight in the front. All these things just start flooding back in your brain. And it's
that shit was a lot.
When I go to the block and I see my grandma's house, even though like somebody else lives there and shit, and one day I want to buy that place where I grew up at, but that shit be so fucking heavy, bro.
The nostalgia hit.
Yeah.
And like,
I like running from that shit to keep it G. I don't like thinking about that shit.
It's a lot. And a house phone, like, you know, like when I talked to you the next day after that, like, I was really, I was just impressed. I noticed a lot of growth, just like you being like the way you were able to speak about it. And like,
I didn't want to go, to be honest, but I was like, how would I, like, how, what kind of brother would I be to leave my sister alone on Thanksgiving? I'm going to be like,
when y'all got.
Her birthday is this Thursday, and she was kind of like, I don't really want to go out, blah, blah. Like, I'm like, I'm going to do it up for her. I hope she doesn't see this before then. Fuck.
Yeah.
I hope no fucking body. Like
right after disconnecting?
Finds my. No, that's what I'm saying.
And there's only 12,000 live viewers.
For real, bro.